Hey, all you Quidditch fans, and also Marvel fans, I did go a Disney Plus update for a while, which I did on my getting play, Fortnite stuff I did, and my Marvel Spider-Man videos. I did some Disney Plus mission on there, on the Marvel Spider-Man building. I did on my Disney Plus updates on there, because that week was Disney 23 Expo with all the Disney Plus submission. We found out about with that, for the shows and movies, listen to trailers, all that from there. And so I did all my videos for my Spider-Man series. I have most of my videos on there, so I've been doing Disney Plus update for a while. And today we have 72 days before Disney Plus came out. So we still got halfway point. We're still on the halfway point. And today is the last day of August. And we have hold on, guys. We still have like a couple of 3 weeks. We have tomorrow is September, which one? Next will be October, that's two, and then November. So that means October will be next. That means we have 2 more months left to go. So like I said, it's almost here. 2 more months to go. So we got September's tomorrow. Then October. Then November. So after September's tomorrow, that'd be October, and then November. That's 2 months left to go. 2 more months. Yeah. So I don't have any animation with Disney Plus yet. We my friend Sean. We worked online. We walk. Today. Maybe tomorrow we will come back to more animation with Disney Plus and some other stuff. So actually, it's not amazing about Disney now. Like, Disney Plus is around the corner. Are you guys gonna keep Disney now, or delete it and just keep Disney Plus when it comes? I would just delete Disney now, because there's no point keeping two apps. It's the same. They're both Disney apps on there. But one has movies. The other one does got movies, but don't have a lot of them. Just got a couple of them for Disney app. But Disney Plus has 152. They probably got half of the movies and half of the shows. We're gonna have. We can check the rest and stuff. So I want you guys to know about Fortnite. I was at Fortnite today actually. I was just looking at some stuff. About comment messages, my friend. Not Disney Plus stuff. We really look anything. So let me show you some. What's gonna happen to Disney now? That's what we're talking about today. That's what we're talking about. We took the risk to make sure that we didn't miss anything when it comes on when our Disney Plus comes. And don't forget to be a Disney membership on Disney Plus DIY. You guys should sign up. You can get Disney Plus. For free. Like when you log in, you get the movie for free. I mean, the ads are free, but it'd be easier. Like, you can be a Disney 23 member on that. So you get to subscribe. If you go on Facebook and follow them on there. I already did that. I already just followed them on Instagram and Facebook. I did that. You guys should do that. Yeah, so. And, some more things I'm gonna, I should update this one night. I would do that tomorrow night. Yeah, so. Yeah, I'm on episode 16. So I would do that tomorrow. So, I just wanted to let you guys know. Yeah, so that's an update for Disney Plus. Fortnite update. All that. So, yeah. Oh, don't worry. There'll be some more Disney Plus information soon. We're almost there. So, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell. You won't miss any Disney Plus updates, Fortnite update, or any Marvel Spider-Man update. See you guys next time for a new Disney Plus update, Marvel Spider-Man videos, and any, or miss any Fortnite videos. See you next time. Peace.